Assalamu alaikum everyone. How are you all? I hope everyone is fine. So children, today we are going to learn a new concept, that is action words. Okay children, action words. So let's see children what we have to do. Talk about the things the children are doing. We have to talk about the things that the children are doing. You can see so many children are here in this picture. Can you see children? Let's see what they are doing. Okay children, let's start from here. You can see this boy, what he is doing? He is jumping. What he is doing? He is jumping. You can see this boy, what he is doing? He is standing. Standing. Okay children, see the next, what the girl is doing? She is laughing. The girl is laughing. You can see a boy here, what he is doing? He is swimming. Swimming. Okay children, see here, what the boy is doing? The boy is feeding. He is feeding to the dog. Okay, see here, what the boy is doing? The boy is reading. Reading. Can see here the picture? The boy is sleeping. Here, what the boy is doing? He is seeing. Here, what the girl is doing? She is eating. Next, this boy is drinking. What this boy is doing? He is walking. Here you can see the boy is playing. See this girl? The girl is sliding. Here you can see a girl. What she is doing? She is skipping. So children, here there are so many actions the children are doing. See, jumping, swimming, standing, laughing, running, walking, eating, seeing, playing, sliding. What are these children? These all are action words. The action what we are doing is known as action words. Okay children, now we have an activity related to this. Okay, here you can see the activity. Match the pictures with the actions. You have to read this words, and here there are the pictures. We have to match with the correct one. Okay, see the first one children. EAT, eat. ING, ing, eating. Okay, SLEEP, sleep. ING, ing, sleeping. Eating, sleeping. See the next. READ, read. ING, ing, reading. COOK, cook. ING, ing, cooking. SKAT, skate. ING, ing, skating. Okay. CYC, LING, cycling. Cycling. PLAY, play. ING, ing, playing. Eating, sleeping, reading, cooking, skating, cycling, playing. These are the words and the spellings. You have to learn this. Okay children, here you can see the actions. See the first one, what he is doing? Cycling. Next, cooking, eating, skipping, sleeping, reading, skating. Okay children, now we have to match. Okay children, see the first word is eating. Where is the picture of eating? Here you can see the girl is eating. So we have to match. Eating. See the next. SLEEP, sleep. ING, ing, sleeping. Where is the picture, children of? Where is the action? Here, you can see the action. What he is doing? He is sleeping. So you have to match with this. Okay? See the next. Reading. Where is the action here, children? Here. You can see the girl is reading. So match with this. Okay? See the next. Skating. Where is the action here? Here. So you have to match with this. Skating. See the next. Cooking. Where is the picture of cooking, children? Here. So we have to match with cooking. Okay. Skating we did. Next is cycling. Where is the picture of cycling, children? Where is the action? Here. You can see the boy is cycling. So we have to match with this. Next. The last. Playing. You can see, children, where the girl is playing. She is doing skipping. So skipping is nothing but playing. So you have to match with playing. Okay, children, I hope you have understand the action words. Eating, sleeping, reading, cooking, skating, cycling, playing. Okay, these all are action words. Okay, children, thank you.